Hi all, welcome to Distracker channel. This is very important from your particular website. I'm discussing about the XML sitemap. Who are first time watching XML sitemap, please clear understanding XML sitemap. This XML sitemap mainly focused by the Google Search Console complete performance. So based on the XML sitemap, we are submitting for 100 links here. How many index will be here? Everything will give information by the Google Search Console information. Any Google Search Console information provide proper information purpose, we have to use the XML sitemap option. XML sitemap option. So that is purpose. We have to how to download the XML sitemap, how to submit on your website. First of all, copy the URL, select it. There's option. First option, includes page lost modification attribute. What are the changes you've done in your website? That's first of all calculated. Second one, automatic calculate page priority. What is your page priority? 1, 0, that is called lowest to up to highest. Change frequency attribute. The value indicate how frequently this content is a particular URL likely to change. So what are the particular content changes in your website? That all will be called your particular website link. Click for start. So completely it is starting for crawl your web URL. So in a total my website, how many URLs will be there? We can crawl by a complete XML sitemap. These are 10 pages, 12 pages, 13 pages, 14 pages. Now is a complete 14. We can click for download will be here. File was downloaded. We can go to XML sitemap. Click for file manager. In this public underscore HTML and upload the file here. Where is it? Download the XML sitemap file. You can download here and upload it. After uploading, immediately can task will be done by where is our particular website came interiors. In this XML sitemap, we can submit by the Google Search Console. The 14 link is correct or not? Sitemap.xml. So simply we can give this sitemap.xml. What are the steps we can clearly explain? Download here. This download file, we can upload by the cPanel. After this one, I'm open Google Search Console, sitemap. Extension is called sitemap.xml, submit. So we can go to this. Done. Could not fetch. This time taken will be here. Open sitemap. Use a sitemap.xml. They are given by the sitemaps. Remove this. Sometimes you're getting error here. Don't worry. This will be error. They will resolve by the your particular Google Search Console. So this is option name is called. Here all will be. Which date we can download by the 10-12-2021. So these all will be given by the particular URL. Total how many URL? 14 URL. So could not fetch. That is called. Is it taking time to in a particular Google Search Console option? We wait for certain time. It will be submitted by the XML sitemap on the crawl your particular URLs. For example, I'll show one of the websites called. It is easily you can show will be. How many links will be there? They give the status will be success on the particular option. So this also same will be given by the your particular website to activate the Google Search Console option. So no need to worry. So it is not done. It will be not clear. We can check from here. That everything will be in this particular XML sitemap. It takes some time to the crawl your particular web pages. Is it clear? So any pages is indexing or not indexing, everything information given by the coverage, the option used on the XML site option. So in XML sitemap, all pages are indexed or not indexed, errors, valid warnings, that all information given by the XML sitemap. For this purpose, this is a free and easy to use sitemap creator is a fast, efficient and allow your generator a sitemap that can instantly be submitted in Google. This tool will be crawl your website and find the page automatically. The only requirement is a popular browser to support Java such as Internet Explorer in this XML sitemap. So any further queries about XML sitemap, please contact my channel. I definitely will be help on the how we can identify the XML issues. So if you like the video, don't forget to like, share, subscribe our channel.